In New York State, we do protect against discrimination based on criminal record, at least in employment. The reality is that employers routinely look at background checks. They do Google searches, even if it's prohibited in New York City. They figure out ways to find out what's on people's background, and they deny employment because of it. Keeping those records sealed and confidential is really the gold standard way to protect people and open up opportunities.